Assalamu alaikum, dear students. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today, we are going to study about this, that, these and those. This ka matlab hota hai ki koi bhi cheez ishaare ke liye use ki jaye, jaise ki ye ek phone hai. If this is singular and this is near, matlab agar ye kareeb hai ya ye ek hi hai, hum iske liye this use karenge. That which is far, jo cheez dur ho or singular ho, hum uske liye that use karenge. This or that, in dono ke sath jo pronoun use hoga, that is. This is a car. That is a chair. Let's move on to the next topic, which is these and those. In these, we are going to study about plural objects. Ek se zyada agar cheeze maujood hai aur wo agar kareeb hai, to hum uske liye these ka word use karte hain. These are laptops. Aur agar ek se zyada cheeze maujood hai aur wo dur hai, to hum uske liye those use karte hain. These or those, dono ke sath are ka word use hota hai. So these are fans. Those are policemen. Let's keep it today here. See you in the next video. Allah Hafiz.